You are the God who wants who is and is to come.
Amen. Glory be to God forevermore. Today is day 32. What God have for you today says, darkness must go away around you. Darkness must be far away from you. Amen. Let me sing this song for you. Only eyowo loro mi gbogbo okunkun agbaye o eyowo loni gbogbo okunkun agbaye o ma yowo lori oro e ninu we Exodus ori kejila ese kejile ni ogun si iketa le ni ogun aso nipa Mose nigba ti o gba ase ati yoda lodo Olorun ti Oluwa pase pe ki o na wo e jade si orun o de ro okunkun birim birim o wo inu aye awon ma Egypt loni ogun ma wo inu aye awon ta iro o ma jade kuro ninu okunkun o ma wo inu imole lo loni okunkun ko fi ago re sile. Darkness must go away. Go away around you in the name of Jesus. You will not witness darkness in your life anymore. A life of darkness is a life of reproach and shame. It shall not be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree as oracle of God, you are coming out tonight in the name of Jesus. Before we finish this fasting and prayer, you will testify to God's goodness in your life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. No more darkness. Ko si okun lona re mo, ko si okun ni bi ise re mo, ko si okun ni bi igbe re mo, ko si okun ninu irin ajo re mo. O ya wo ni imole lo, wa ri owo Olorun, wa ri anugba, be lo ma ri asegun lati oke ni oruko ti baba omo ati emi mo Jesu Christ Oluwa to gbalawa. Amen.